conversation. Yeah, he was wise, but he was dirty for my little brother. So I said, darkness, Satan, darkness. He said, Lord, karma, of my journeys. It's missing hard to reach some kid. He's a child on a road left his town. Who's not living on? Oh,
Thank you. right now, and yeah. So please welcome on bass and vocals, Claire Kinney. Percussion and vocals, please welcome Carol Isaacs. And on cello, percussion and vocals, Caroline Lavelle. And on drums, the beautiful Blair Cunningham.
Thank you.
always switch our set list all around while we're playing. So it's only because you guys are being so great. And just in case the audience doesn't really like us that much, to the set where everybody's jamming, you know? Oh, man. I have to say, we've had a couple of hard gigs lately, but, it's okay things right now or something. I do want to say, we just played in Las Vegas, and our wonderful bass player won $1,400. $1,400! Not only did she win $1,400, but we do this thing on the bus with the hubcaps, like it's called, it's like roulette, where if you have like a 20-hour drive, you put numbers under each little nut, and whoever guesses the right number wins all the money. We all put money in it. She won that too. She's a very, very lucky girl. So she's buying your drinks tonight.
Stuff in the snow.
Yeah. Yeah. very special guest. We, let's see. Our opening act, Rose Polanzani, is, she's got a couple of really good records out, but there's one song in particular that we recorded sort of with her, and we wanted to do it with her tonight, so welcome back, Rose.
Hey, you, with your words undone.
We don't normally do like four encore songs, but we got a really special request. So we're gonna do a song, and then we're gonna do Galileo after that. Or Talene. Okay, Talene and Stevie Delka. Okay. This is for a mom and a daughter. This is their number 5 concert. So we'll do this for you guys. Okay. Seems like a guitar. Recording people from our favorite places to go to.